What's up, everybody? Go Burns here, showing off the brand new weapon that came with the Heist DLC for Grand Theft Auto Online on all consoles, the Flare Gun. That's right, you can use it as a weapon. Well, kinda. I'll show you in a moment. Anyways, if you want the weapon, go to Ammunition and purchase it for about $5,000, give or take. It costs a few bucks. You can hold up to 20 rounds. You got various colors to choose from. And, of course, Janine went with pink, my primary character. What a surprise, right? All right, so, yes, this is, unfortunately, the only weapon in Heist. Well, the only weapon that I know of. I mean, there may be some other ones that unlock in further Heist missions, but this is possibly the only weapon that we get to use in free mode. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick up Delinquent, and we're going to head on over to a gang attack. And we're going to see how well this flare gun works as a weapon against the rednecks here. Bear in mind, I'm pretty sure a bullpup rifle or a combat machine gun would work much better. But, you know, this is a test to see what kind of weapon we're dealing with here. God, what a crappy weapon. It's not doing so well. Damn it, I died. No, I died again. No. So far, I haven't had much luck. Not much at all with this gun. Rats. It's slow. It fires one shot at a time. And it's very, it's not very accurate, say the least, okay? But it's kind of cool. It has its moments, okay? But I would not use it in a mission or a gang attack or a deathmatch. But, let's see. How did we do? Did we actually kill one? I think we burned one of the NPCs. It was a headshot. Okay, not bad. All right, so we're gonna test it. One-on-one, Delinquent versus me. No, I'm burning. No, damn it. I'm gonna get you for that, Delinquent. So this is where the fun is with the flare gun. When you're just goofing off with your friends or crewmates, you know, a little dueling of flare guns here. I'm burning again. Damn it, son of a bitch. So yes, one of the fun things you can do now with Heist on Grand Theft Auto Online is dual action with the flare gun against other players, friends, crewmates, and of course NPCs walking around. Ah, we got each other. Death by flare gun. That was fun.